thing. So I don't give a hoot what you do, say, girl, I know you a little too tame. I'll be shooting that shot like 2K, girl, I know. Tell him I'm next. Tell him you find a little something too fresh, I know. Tell him I'm next. Tell him you find a little something too fresh, I know.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey, future Rise Ambassadors, if you lost your application or missed the meeting, you can pick up an application in the office or by going to room 156.
Don't forget that your applications are due on April 12th. When you turn in your application, you will need to sign up for a group interview time. If you have questions, please talk to Ms. Tolley.
My phone.
I will go to prom with you.
I got an A. All right. My dog came back. I can't figure this out. Can you help me with this? How can I help? I have a brother. Sweet, I got a Rise card.
Winners include Clark Buena Vista, nominated by Ms. Rowe for resilience, support, and excellence. Addison Wolters, nominated by Ms. Ray for integrity and excellence. Daisy Schrofer, nominated by Ms. Grossbeck for excellence. Lars Erickson, nominated by Ms. Perry for excellence. Anthony Gohl, nominated by Ms. Thurgood for integrity and support. Samuel Hashimoto, nominated by Ms. Johnson for support. AJ Washburn, nominated by Wayne Watts for resilience. Mary Daniels, nominated by Mr. Edelin for integrity and excellence. And our faculty winner is Ms. Sarah Schneider, nominated by Ms. Brindley for support and excellence. Please come down to the main office during lunch or after school for your prize.